November 2nd, 2012 at 5:26 p.m. Central Time. 2 days before we set the clocks back. That moronic daylight savings bullshit. Skies are filled with poison. I haven't been doing this for about 3 months. But I've seen it every day. And I'm going to try to get this back in the... back up to the par here and get this shit on here. I've moved about 4, 5, 6 miles from the house that was over there at one time. It's no longer there. They tore it down. Put an irrigation system in it. Approximately a mile and a half across that field is the yellow house that doesn't exist any longer. And right where that sting is, there's a pump. Right there for an irrigation system. It goes across that field where the house was. See, the house was standing almost right where that tractor is, that yellow house, but it no longer exists. So this was provided over here, and I've got a much bigger open area around the house now. So I mean, this is my view now. Got about a mile and a half view, about a mile that way. That's west. By the way, that's south over that way. South. The old house is across that field over there, about a mile and a quarter. That's east. And you just look at the side of the house, basically it faced it off that way. And that's north. And my closest neighbor is over there, and there's a trailer, I think. Let's see if I can get in. That's about, I'd say about almost half a mile, not quite half a mile away. It's the closest house. And then back this here, west again. There's about a mile and a half over there. There's a road. At night, you can see the cars go by. And there's a house. I don't know if I can see it. Let me walk out here in this yard a little bit more. Yeah, you might be able to see it better over here. It's like a little, it's like a giant, almost like a mansion. It would be like a bed and bath would be ideal. If it walks across this field, it's right at just over half a mile. But if I took the road down, and it has hairpin curves and whatnot, and there's a cemetery up there, Satan's Cemetery. Trees were just cleared away from that by the people who own this property, as a matter of fact. And Satan's Cemetery is right there. All the trees were cleared away from there. But if you take the road and go all the way out by that house over there, it's 1 mile exactly to the railroad crossings right there. So anyway, much better view, panoramic view out here. And they're still spraying the poison. Aren't you happy you live in a country where they're poisoning you and you're so stupid you don't even realize that? Yet you're wondering why you're coughing all the time. Well, have at it.